In my previous video in this series, I laid out 10 arguments for why I believe it is vital that we integrate technology into public education. In this video, I'm going to dive deeper into the first argument, that it is our job as educators to prepare students to be future citizens of our democracy and proactively teaching digital citizenship, as well as teaching students how to navigate the digital world, needs to play an important part. My name is Sam Kary, and this is my YouTube channel for the new EdTech classroom. Think of all the messy technology-related issues our students face in today's world. Privacy issues online, the prevalence of false information, cyberbullying, oversharing, controversy over screen time, and how technology is changing our brains, and the emergence of digitally altered photos and even video. There's so much more I could mention and even more that we can't predict. There is no question that our students will be confronted with these issues and more as they interact with an increasingly digital world. It is our responsibility as educators to make sure that students are equipped with the right skills to navigate that world and to make responsible decisions about the information they encounter there, as well as treat others in digital spaces with respect and dignity. I believe schools need to adopt robust digital citizenship programs in order to teach students these skills. Students need to be learning about the basics of online safety. Students need to practice and develop the skills for how to determine whether information they find online is reliable. Students need to learn about the digital footprints they leave and how oversharing on social media might impact them in the future. Students need to be learning about some of the addictive elements of social media and other technologies and how technology use might be impacting their brain. And students need to learn how to interact with each other respectfully on social media as well as other digital spaces, as well as how to deal with cyberbullying, phishing, or worse if they encounter those kinds of problems online. CommonSense.org and PBS Learning Media are excellent places to get free resources on exactly these topics. Both websites offer loads of different material that teachers can use in their classrooms to teach students these skills. You can find the links to both of their websites in the video description below. Just as schools have stressed the importance of integrating social-emotional learning into the curriculum, we should also be prioritizing digital citizenship as vital to the future of our democracy. In my next video on why technology is important in education, I'll be exploring why we need to be using technology in public schools to prepare students for the future of work. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you found it helpful, please hit the like button. And if you'd like to see more of my education technology tutorials, check out those other videos and subscribe to my channel. Thanks and have a great week.